sorry it kills you, but you don't freaking, like you're not supposed to be asking for promotions in the middle of a battlefield.
Shoot the body.
You're like, we're in the middle of a battlefield, we have to go fight Americans, and we're still looking around, and now she asks for a promotion. I don't know, dude, sorry for killing you, but like, really, you ask for a promotion in the middle of a battlefield.
Same shot.
You're not supposed to ask for promotion. It's supposed to be surprise. Plus, I'm not your commander. Your commander is supposed to be over my way. I'm sorry for killing you. It's kind of an RDS, but you shouldn't be asking that question. You shouldn't be asking your commander for that kind of stuff. I don't like it when it be like, we're in the middle of a battle. It kind of ruins the RP. Because you're like, ask for promotion from like, still in the middle of a battle.
Let me try.
You already did try.
Dude, you're penalized. I can tell you what to do to get out.
Hey, that man is a gun. He's a citizen.
Yo. See this shit? Yo, real talk.
Oh, this is a conscript? Conscript?
No, he's not even a conscript. He's not even a recruit. I don't think he is.
Something like that.
Dude, that is fucking crazy. I'm gonna be out for one moment. Real talk.